I'm meteorologist Taylee LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Today, some light snow and rain showers moving across mainly the southern tier of the state. Later this afternoon, it's possible we get a few spits of rain or a snow flurry even in the north country. But for the most part, it's cloudy in central and northern New Hampshire while we've got this snow and rain moving by to the south. Much warmer on Sunday. We'll see sunshine. The temperatures go up into the low 60s in much of southern New Hampshire. But it's a temporary thing. We're back to some cooler air, even below average high temperatures for much of next week. Here's how much snowfall we're expecting. A very sharp cutoff to the north. So from Concord to Rochester and even Lebanon, a dusting to 2 inches, if that. And remember, this time of year, April, mid to even late April now, it's really hard to accumulate snow on the roadways and driveways, walkways, because those surfaces are just a little bit warmer. So most of this is more for like the grassy surfaces. From Manchester down just south of Portsmouth, including Nashua, Keene, 2 to 4 inches, and there might be some locally heavier amounts through the higher elevations of the Monadnock region, like on top of Temple Mountain there and some of the higher elevations near Mount Monadnock and Ringe. Temperatures this afternoon quite cool for this time in April. Our average high closer to 60 degrees. Instead, we're talking mid, even lower 40s today with mostly cloudy skies and these rain and snow showers moving through. The temperatures do rebound, though, a little bit above average by Sunday, Monday and Tuesday, and yes, even into Wednesday. We're back only in the 40s and 50s. So this cooler trend that we've been experiencing through the month of April just continues on. The snow, for the most part, is south of the Lakes region, though it looks like maybe some light flurry action right by Lake Winnipesaukee. But this storm system primarily is more to our south. That's where some of the heavier bands are, from Boston, points to the south of the Mass Pike there. And that will continue to be the case through the morning hours. So again, mainly from the Lakes region southward, but the real accumulating snow where we get a couple inches is from Manchester and south, where the heaviest bands move through. It likely by noontime here does change over to rain, especially from Manchester and points to the south and east, away from the higher terrain. By later this afternoon, a few spotty rain showers, but we're pretty much done as this system moves out. Overnight, Saturday into Sunday, the clouds clear away. And Sunday, fully sunny, and temperatures will be milder as the winds shift around to be more out of the south. Late in the day, clouds will increase primarily in the north country, and there's even the chance of a few passing rain showers after dark for most locations. So our Sunday will be really pleasant for getting out and getting some fresh air. Temperatures in the 60s. Back in the 50s and cloudy on Monday. Tuesday cloudy with late day rain. Temperatures in the 50s. Sunshine, at least partial sunshine for Wednesday, but breezy and just unseasonably chilly with temperatures in the 40s. Back closer to 60 by Thursday. Then another storm with rain comes in at the end of the week.